This is a story about an old man who could barely read or write. And every day when he went to his mailbox to pick up his mail, he noticed some young boys on the sidewalk would be laughing and making fun of him because he was struggling and straining, trying to read his mail. And one morning, the old man stopped and said, "Young men, I want to know what's so funny." He said, "Instead of laughing at me, you ought to be thankful you can go to school and get a good education." He said, "I didn't have a chance to go to school like you." He said, "I had to work in the fields picking cotton, plying the oatmeal from sunup to sundown just to provide food and clothes for my family." He said, "But by the help of the good Lord, we made it." And the old man said, "I may not have book sense like you." He said, "But I've been saved, and I got the love of Jesus in my heart, and he's my teacher." He said, "Things that I couldn't do, he did. Things that I didn't have, he gave me. Things that I didn't know, said he taught me." So God taught me how to love one another, taught me how to give and be forgiven. Said, "Young man, you might grow up to be doctors and lawyers and teachers." He said, "But if you don't have the love of Jesus in your heart, it don't mean a thing." He said, "None but the righteous shall see my God." And he said, "The blood of Jesus dotted all my I's and crossed all my T's, and it covered all my misspelled words." And he said, "Young men, let me put some on your mind." He said, "I can't read like you, no." He said, "I can't write like you do, but my name has been written down, in the Lamb's book of life." And when the book of life is open, yes, and the said, "Another thing I want you young men to know," said, "I may not have an education, but I'm still going to a graduation, and like you, I'll have a report card too." Said, "It might not read A's and B's, but it's gonna read 7. You've been good and faithful, and you've done good deeds. And when I get to my graduation, I'm not gonna wear no cap and gown. So I'm gonna put on my long white robe and my starry crown." And another thing he said, "I'm not walking down no aisles, but when I plant my feet, they'll be on a gold paved street. And when I get my diploma, it's gonna say, 'Servant, well done. You got a mansion in the sky, 2 wings, I believe you can fly.'" He said, "I can't like you, no. Didn't learn how to write like you do, oh no. But my name has been written down. That old man said, "Jesus. Jesus.